How much was I paying a month for insulin?
$185.
$300.
$400.
I never expected anyone to do something about it.
But then Tammy Baldwin did.
She stood up to the drug companies and wrote a law capping the cost of insulin.
Thanks to Tammy, now it just costs $35 a month.
She made a huge difference for so many of us.
She lifted a weight off all our shoulders.
I'm Tammy Baldwin, and I approve this message.